Hi, my name is Jennifer Spivak, and I own a Facebook and Instagram advertising agency. And a couple of days ago, I had a VIP publicity day with Ashley. The whole thing was actually virtual, which was cool. We were originally supposed to do this in LA, but obviously with everything happening with COVID-19, that couldn't happen. And at first I wasn't sure if or how that would work and if I would get the same experience. And while I obviously don't have anything to compare it to, it felt to me like the full five-star experience, even though we did the whole thing over Zoom, split into 2 days. I actually think it worked really well in that format. And, you know, what's really cool is that I'm walking away with a full mapped out plan and process and strategy for how I'm going to get myself into media, really understanding the process and the best way to pitch, and this really, really amazing comprehensive list of story angles that really just from me talking. Ashley just asked me a bunch of questions and I answered them, and I talked about my story and why I started my business, and a variety of different things. And her brilliance, it was so obvious while we were actually doing the session, is listening to that and being able to kind of like pull out these unique angles or twists on whatever it was that I was saying. So all of the story angles actually feel perfect and on brand and 100% like aligned for me. And yet I don't think I ever would have been able to come up with them myself. So that was one of the coolest parts, I think, of working with Ashley and kind of watching her have those moments of, as I'm speaking, going, ooh, I know what that is, and writing down something that just, I can see why media would want to write about that. So I've got all these story angles that I can potentially use to pitch for years. I've got an amazing pitch letter, and overall, I loved the experience. I am loving the deliverables that I now have. The whole thing was honestly just worth every penny if I even get, you know, featured in one publication from this, and I imagine it will be way more than that. So I can't wait to start pitching. Thanks, Ashley.